Kojagari Lakshmi Puja is worshipped 4 days after Vijaya Dashami on Amavasya. The word Kojagari is derived from the phrase Kojagore, or who is awake. According to legends, goddess Lakshmi descends on the earth on the full moon day of the Ashwin month and is believed to walk around asking who is awake. Those who answer her get a divine blessings. People perform vrata in front of the idol under the moonlight after fasting for the entire day. Place chauki on your place of puja, spread red cloth on it, place idol of goddess Lakshmi. Place the bronze pot in the middle of soil and grain, fill the pot with water. Place mango leaves on the pot. After putting leaves, place coconut in it. Swastika is drawn on pot. Rinse Govindabhog rice thoroughly and leave it to air dry completely. Fry the rice for about 4 to 5 minutes, stirring frequently till it takes a glassy look. Set a karai on medium heat and add moong dal to it. Dry roast the dal till it turns pinkish brown. Stir continuously throughout to get an even roast. Once roasted, transfer the dal to a large bowl and wash it. In the karai, add 2 teaspoons vegetable oil. Add tomatoes and beans and cook for 2 minutes. Add 1 teaspoon mustard oil to the pan, pull dried red chilies, bay leaves, cardamom, cinnamon, cloves and cumin seeds. Add the grated coconut. Fry for about 3 minutes until the coconut turns golden. Add fried Govindabhog rice, moong dal, cauliflower and cook for about 15 minutes. In the end, add sugar, ghee and garam masala powder. Put 1 teaspoon mustard oil, put 2 red chilies, put 5 phoron, now put tomatoes and add salt and put 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. After for about 10 minutes, add khajur, 1 cup sugar, mix it well. Cook for 5 minutes. Now add 1 teaspoon kaju, kismis and amshottu. Slice the crown and bottom. Cut the pineapple lengthwise in half through the center and then cut each piece in half again. Cut the thick fibrous core from the center of each wedge. Remove the outer skin. Cut into triangles. Use a knife to cut a circle around the crown of the pomegranate, cutting it out. Do vertical cuts along the ridges on outside of the pomegranate. Use your fingers to gently open the pomegranate. On a bowl, use your fingers to remove the seeds from the membrane. Cut off one end of the patabi lebu. Cut vertical slices down the sides of the patabi lebu. Pull the slices of the fruit. Put your fingers in the hole and pull the fruit apart. Pull away the membrane that surrounds each slice. Om Namaste Sarva Devanang Borodoshi Horipriye Jagotistang Prashonanang Bhubatascha.
Dekhi na tumake mago chari dike khoji chonchola chokola na mile tumi bujhi dhora tole ni tumi kothao debi tai bujhi shukhe ni.